The other crash tonight was in Dunbar Township. Two cars colliding head-on on West Crawford Avenue. Three people were seriously hurt and flown to the hospital at that scene.